yoga pants in the workplace. Let me just say, do not wear yoga pants in the workplace. They are called yoga pants because they are meant to be worn while doing yoga. I realize that they have become a part of everyday wear. They're pants to wear to the supermarket. They're pants to wear to lunch with your friends. They're pants to wear a lot of places, but they are definitely not pants to wear to work. Now, why are we drawn to them? Because they're very comfortable and because they fit. Because, you know, sometimes with pants and women, it's very hard to find pants that fit. But the industry has answered that. There's a fabric called Ponte Knit. And it's a thicker stretch material that is actually made in nice cuts and styles that can be worn to the workplace. The major difference is that yoga pants, because they're thin, even the expensive ones, they really show much too much of the derriere and all of the areas surrounding. Whereas a Ponte Knit, because it's nice and thick, is going to be much smoother and hold the shape of a pant. So the next time you get dressed for work, step away from the yoga pants and go get yourself a really nice pair of Ponte Knit pants.